Assalamu alaikum, dear viewers. This is Wahidullah Khan and I'm down here with Noor Wahid. Today we are going towards Bahrain and Kalam. Right now I'm here in the middle of Sawat, which is known as Bedara. I'm here. We are traveling towards Kalam. Most probably we will be exploring more areas like Mahudand and Gabral ahead from Kalam. So now, right now we are in the center of Sawat and we'll be traveling towards that area. We will be exploring these places for you. So I hope you will be with me till the end.
There are beautiful scenes in the way to reach Kalam. The river Swat flowing along with the road adds more beauty to the time.
We have reached Madian right now. You can see a bridge behind me. This is known as Surpul or Red Pool. This is the most important and busy bridge of this area. It has been the history of decades of this, the construction of this bridge.
On this Eid occasion, there were a number of tourists on the road.
I'm standing at a very special place. I'm standing on a bridge. You can see it behind me. Number of students, number of my friends, they are standing here with me. This is a very strange bridge that has been made for the convenience of people. This bridge connects the both ends of this river Sawat, and they all have come from Mardan.
Unfortunately, the road leading you to these beautiful places are on brink of disaster. The visitors face number of problems on this road.
So, a breaking news for you all is that we were traveling on motorbike towards Kalam and our motorbike has got punctured in a very difficult area. Now we are going on foot. Inshallah, soon we hope that we'll be having a shop where we can get it back. But still, you know, we are in big problem and we would have to go for more than 20 or 30 minutes on foot. So, let's go. We are traveling on Kalam Road, the piece of paradise on land, Sawat Kalam, with the most destructive road. Actually, when he travels on this road for 30 or 40 minutes, then he is, you know, unable to recognize due to mud and dust on his face. This is when, you know, government should take some major steps to construct this road on emergency basis.
The local people of the area use the cool water as a fridge.
So dear friends, finally we have reached Kalam, but it's not over yet. We are going towards Mahudand and it will take more, I think 3 or 3.5 hours more from Kalam. But you know, it's a great journey. It's fantastic weather out here in Kalam. Slow wind is blowing here and everything, you know, atmosphere there is brilliant. A number of tourists, they have come from different parts of Pakistan here to Kalam.
Kalam is also known for big forests in it where people like to stay. The way from Kalam to Mahudand Lake is full of hurdles, but beautiful scenes make it an easy one for you.
So dear viewers, we are very much near to Mahudand Lake. It took more than 5 hours to reach this place. You can see big lines of vehicles behind me. The traffic is jammed here and most probably, according to the people of this area, we will take more 1 hour to reach Mahudand Lake. So it was all about today's vlog and what happens ahead, we'll be telling you all.
The night time near Mahudan Lake will let you feel that you have come to some other planet.
So finally we have reached Mahudan Lake. We took 5 hours, more than 5 hours to reach here. It's a very cool weather here. Now we are here in a tent along with my all friends. They are sitting here and few of them they are outside as well. So you know, it was a very difficult, a destructive journey, but at the end of the day it was a great fun. Tomorrow we will be going back from Mahudan Lake to our home. So you know, at the morning time I'll be showing you this lake, as well as all the scenes, all the brilliant and fantastic scenes found here. So till then we are going to sleep. Till then Allah Hafiz.
The early name of Mahudan was Ma Dand, which was later converted into Mahudan Lake. Mahudan is about 50 km away from Kelam. One cannot really believe the beauty of this natural lake.
Awam, good morning to all of you. After a great night, the weather is quite cool here. We are waiting for the breakfast here, and after taking our breakfast we will start our journey. So stay tuned with me.
Here you can spend nights in tents only or handmade small wood rooms.
This is Mahudan Lake and we are traveling in the ship. One thing about ship here in Mahudan is it's quite expensive. Out of the reach of the common people.
I suggest the journey of Mahudan Lake and Kelam to all of you, but be careful on the roads and especially in ship while enjoying the lake. Thank you so much for watching.